Welcome back to Tenorshare channel. It is very common that sometimes you want to factory reset your iPhone to original state due to system reason or other personal reasons. Luckily, I know 3 ways that can easily factory reset your iPhone. Just follow the video. Method 1. Factory reset with ReiBoot. This tool can easily factory reset your iPhone to its original state without any problem. Check the download link in the description and download it. Then open ReiBoot. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Go back to ReiBoot. Click Reset Device option. It will choose Factory Reset option by default. Click Factory Reset. Here require download. Click download and it will download the match firmware that used to factory reset your iPhone. Wait for it finished. When the download finished, you can click Start Factory Reset. Then, we'll start factory reset your iPhone. This process might take a while, but it will factory reset your iPhone cleanly. So be patient, and do not disconnect your iPhone during the process. Then it is done. Your iPhone is factory reset completely. You can access your iPhone without any data and problem. Go check the download link in the description and give it a try. Method 2. Factory reset with iTunes. iTunes is also a way to factory reset your iPhone, but it will require an extra move. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Open iTunes. Here you will need to put your iPhone into recovery mode first, or you will unable to proceed. Press volume up and press volume down. Then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the support interface shows up. Then you can let go. And iTunes will pop up a window. Click Restore. Click Restore and Update. iTunes will start the download process. Usually, will take a long time. Wait for it complete. Then, we'll start factory reset your iPhone. When the process over, your iPhone will be factory reset. If you're not comfortable to use iTunes, I still recommend you use method 1. Method 3. Factory reset with Find My app. Using Find My to factory reset iPhone will require another Apple device, and both Apple device need to use the same Apple ID. If you have no problem with these two condition, then we can proceed. Go to another Apple device. Tap Find My app. Tap Devices. Locate the iPhone you want to factory reset, and tap it. Tap Erase This Device, tap Continue. Tap Erase. Enter your passcode here. Then it will start erase your iPhone. The erase process will take a while. When the process is done, your iPhone will be factory reset complete. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.